were as lucky as he.
People are always telling you that change is a good thing. But all they're really saying is that something you didn't want to happen at all has happened. My store is closing this week. I own a store. Did I ever tell you that? It's a lovely store. And in a week, it will be something really depressing, like a baby Gap. Soon will just be a memory. In fact, someone, some foolish person, will probably think it's a tribute to this city, the way it keeps changing on you, or the way you can never count on it, or something. I know, because that's the sort of thing I'm always saying, but the truth is, I'm heartbroken. I feel as if a part of me has died, and my mother has died all over again. And no one can ever make it right.